tank is full.
But I love buffets. You gotta let me in. I got the dough.
Tweaky, you and me's going into the feed a woodpecker make a fortune business. Hiya, chum. Glad to know you. Glad to know you. I can tell by the way you're ogling this dining emporium that you are a woodpecker who enjoys packing away the groceries. Am I right or am I right? The answer is D. I am always right. Yeah. Oh, and because you are a culinarian of the highest order, I am about to introduce to you a revolutionary new device. It will give you free chow for life. May I present the fabulous food box by Scamco.
It's a shipping crate.
Oh, it may look like an ordinary shipping crate, but can an ordinary crate turn any object into delicious food?
Okay, prove it.
No problem. How's about a fresh glass of water made from, say, this old nail? One fresh glass of water, old fabulous food box. Oh, a glass of water coming up. Water in that pipe. No sneak previewing. Wow! Oh, well, I'll check on your water. Yeah, quick, Twiggy. Make like a cork and plug that leak. How many boxes you want, sport?
Not so fast. Let me see you turn this hubcap into a large pizza.
Oh, you want your... Well, you don't. One super deluxe pizza pie on the double. Oh, fabulous food box. Pizza's ready! You gonna buy the box now, woodpecker?
Sure, sure. After dessert. Hey, make me an ice cream cone from this rock.
Ow! One ice cream cone, oh fabulous food box.
We're recalling the rocky road, but you can have this rock.
Look, you crazy woodpecker. You only get inside the box after you pay.
Wow! Rocky Road, my favorite. I love this box.
And I love your dough.
My very own fabulous food box. I'll never be hungry again. One grilled cheese sandwich, please. So that's it. They were scamming me with food from the buffet.
The second seating is about to begin.
Hey, Bob, we gotta talk.
Whoa! Hey, boss, isn't that the sucker we just suckered along?
But that's impossible. I think we might have sold you a defective food box there, sport.
Oh, yeah. We might need to recall this model for ourselves and such.
Yeah, I mean for, retooling purposes, that is.
Wow.
Let me take a quick look-see inside.
Boss! It's working!
Food! It's really making food, Twiggy. We gotta take this box in for some serious...
service in sport.
It's gonna cost you.
Here's your 50 bucks back.
You want me to give up free food for life for a lousy 50? No way!
Fine, fine, take everything I got. Just give me the box. Just thinking about all that food's making me stronger, boss. It seems lighter already. We just made the find of a lifetime. Woohoo!
10, 15, 20. That should cover the food they stole from you. And here's an extra 5 for my ticket to the buffet.
No, 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 no. This one is on the house, Woody.